One. They just can't stop what's destined to happen. I got more talent than any of them rappers out of Manhattan. If you say I haven't, then it's visually apparent that your scale's unbalanced. And if you don't want to abdicate the scene to me, I'll take your name through the abattoir. Who's an atrocity? The game's getting stuck like a robbery, invading your space like a squatter in your property. And now my name's up on the podium. The only emotion they're feeding is odium. The ultimate hatred that burns in a heart like petroleum. But I've got them coming back again, time after time, and the cats for the opium. Yeah, they hate, but my lyrics got a hold of them. Like Napoleon, taking control of them. Divide me from others, get left for the protean. They never could have measured me in metric meters. Yeah, I'm devs, I'll be spitting real fire. Most MCs are fake like electric heaters. I'll be spreading my name like a horse spreads diseases. With an infected fetus, that'll ruin your life, fret your penis. Lyrics are like AIDS, have you standing right next to Jesus? This generation's fucked. Parents must have been up on them drugs when they conceived us. My creator's created a genius. Lyrics start sticking to your flesh and your bones like tendons, connected to your gastrocnemius. Making feather lights look feverish. How they gonna get off the grind with no leverage? Real racking chore, any others getting tedious? Stepping up the levels where you settle for what's easiest. Here's a statement for those that are hating on the greatest, the most highly anticipated and awaited. I'll finish you in and finish your acquaintance. See, don't sit and listen, but it's sick enough to hate us. And yeah, I'm stuck to music by law like marital status. It took patience, believe me, I worked for ages. Now I'm able to transfer from certain places. And as an artist, I kept on growing like plants in the wilderness, starting the pilgrimage. Lyrically sick, ain't no pill for this. Grimy like ill for this, I'm one of the skillfulest. Alright, I'm the absolute filthiest. Jumped on the scales and I'm tilting it. My name's in the limelight, and I ain't even milking it. Be honest, be real to this, yeah, I'm just built for it. Nice to know I got the most incredible scriptures and flows. Feel like I'm on an LSD trip. Yeah, I'm in a world on my own like torpedoes. Watch me excel and explode. Trample the tactics of them pricks that chat shit. They'll get flicked like matchsticks. A cool trick, centric antics. Pump, pump, squirt on the mic. I'll last longer than Sextus Tantric. So just don't bank on beating me easily. We all want a slice of the pie, but it's hard to be eating it legally. Feel like I'm trapped in the realms of illegal indecency. But now these MCs wanna speak to me, telling me about the CD they wanna feature me. Need to bring their heads out of the heavens, back down to the ground where their feet should be.